I don't want to set expectations for us. I think what people think the media, coaches, is they're going to think what they're going to want to think. I know that we have a really good team. I've seen it in the past 2 weeks of practice, and I'm excited. We have a lot of potential on this team, and the bar is set high for what we can do.
Hockey has just been a powerhouse for quite some time now, and adding UConn, it's just going to make it even more competitive. So I think enough to that great start is definitely going to help us going forward. I think last year was obviously tough for everyone, but the freshmen would come in, they felt the point really quickly, so I think everyone's really confident they're going to come in and help us right away. You know, we're really excited about, like I said, we're excited about the guys coming back. We're certainly excited about the 10 freshmen. I know it's a big number, but we really feel all 10 of them are going to be in a position to contribute. I think the good news with having a class that size is that not one guy is going to feel any added pressure. But the key to our success is going to be our returning players. I mean, we really feel confident in the core guys we have coming back. As crazy as this sounds, maybe what we went through last year will make us a better team this year. I love the way we finished the season. I thought we played probably our best hockey the last 5-6 weeks.
A lot of guys come in nervous and worry about their role on the team, but I think they're well aware of what happened to us last year. We had a tough year, but they know that they're going to have spots to compete for right away, so just try to put your best effort forward in practice and go from there.
I hope that everybody on defense brings their game up a notch because they're a year older, they're better prepared, and you know, to have a fifth-year senior like Shannon Doyle replacing you know, Kaylee Fratkin is a real bonus for us, and then with one new face, Savannah Newton, coming in, hopefully she'll add a little bit of depth to the squad as well. But clearly that's an experienced group and one that should provide us with stability in an area I think we want to get better. You know, we weren't as strong as we wanted back there. I can't tell you the exact reasons, but we know that we've got to pick it up a little bit and be just a little more accountable in certain situations defensively.